Pass me the city, I'm clutch. Tell him come, spin my block. Tell him come, send them shots. You ain't no dog. Pass me the city, I'm clutch. Tell him come, spin my block. Tell him come, send them shots. You ain't no dog. Pass me the city, I'm clutch. Spin my block. Tell him come, send them shots. You ain't no dog. Pass me the city, I'm clutch. Tell him come, spin my block. Tell
him come. Bro, we just made our first stop in motherfucking North Carolina. Big ass, like, goddamn truck stop place, bro. This motherfucker crazy, bro. It's like dumb huge. You got like a Taco Bell, a Dairy Queen, a Pizza Hut in this motherfucker. This joint crazy nice. But we here at like, shit, what time is it? It's like 5 a.m. right now. So ain't shit open, but it's y'all like, yeah, though. That Pizza Hut would be so fire right now, too. Oh my god.
That shit horror, cuz.
Motherfucking Waffle House. Motherfucking Waffle House.
And the cheese is raisin.
I put you in there. You in there earlier, bro. Don't trip, bro. Damn, bro. I got this. You gangy. I do not want to. Waffle House shit. It's a roast on my phone. There you go, buddy.
Yeah. Now it's on the phone.
That was, it's a roast.
Now it looks better because I've lightened it up.
I'm going to kill it.
Pick up and kill it and kill it.
Huh?
You're not cultured enough to know what that is. Nothing. Whenever I travel, bro, you gotta dress for where you going, not where you coming from, you hear me? So it was like 30 degrees when I left Maryland, bro. It's like 60 out there, bitch. We ain't even in Florida yet. We ain't in like South Carolina type shit. That's the gang in my room and shit. You hear me? Look at this. What the fuck I'ma do with all this space?
No, this is a chair bed. How do you feel? It's the biggest bed, I'm sure.
That's fine.
Aw, oh, man.
It's that shit right here, my boy. You hear me? But that shit, bro. And it's enclosed. Ain't no motherfucking bugs. You know what I'm saying? Hell yeah. Damn, I love Florida, bro. I miss living here, bro. Damn, this shit. It's fucking nice. It's like 80 degrees out this motherfucker in January, bro. Damn. I might not come back to Maryland, bro. This shit's sweet, bro. And I just got paid today. I could buy a little condo out here, bro. This shit crazy.
If you were an athlete, you know what this is, bro. You know, you got to set it out the day before. You know what I'm saying? Visualize an attack. You know what I'm saying? Got the drip pulled out. Got the icy white for the morning time, you know what I'm saying? Then we got the new coming at night, you feel me?
Oh, morning. We about to fucking head over to the field, bruh, for these first, three or four games. And we got a 6-hour break, you know what I'm saying? See the drip, and us. But we're gonna make it do what it do today, man. Fuck it. This shit hard, cuz. This shit hard, cuz. Oh, that's cornhole. Hell yeah. Hey.
Yo. I had to come in here and run up a bag, bro. I'm trying to get some flags.
We just finished the first game, bro. 20-6. It's a blowout. Motherfucking blowout. Give me your stats. What you did?
Shit,
shit. Like 6 5 boys.
That's a fact.
Three catches.
It's a fact. Had two picks, you know what I'm saying? Should have had three. Should have had four.
Two first downs.
Should have had four picks, but you know, that's whatever. We're gonna try to get a video of the next game, though. But 20-6, you know what I'm saying? So that's light. I'm trying to get a smoothie right now. I'm on goddamn smoothie.
Yes,
sir. I'm fine. But we don't see though. Quick fucking update. Yeah, we won our first game. What was that score? I don't know. But we blew them niggas the fuck out. It was like, yeah, they didn't score. It was like 29-0, I'm gonna say it was first round. And then we so that was 7-on-7 format though. And then we just switched formats and we played 5-on-5. And 5-on-5s. We're not looking too sexy right now. We're not looking too good. We lost our first joint in a nail biter. 21-20, which was some bullshit. And then the third game, we ain't gotta talk about that for real. We ain't gotta really discuss that one. But it wasn't the sexiest of scores either. But you know what I'm saying? So now we got this break. We got a break until fucking 6 something. So, god damn it. Oh, brother. My dumbass. I'm like, oh, I'm about to run up on Trap and Smoothie Cafe, you know what I'm saying?
They're not even fucking open yet, bro.
So I gotta walk all the way back over here and get some fucking Publix lunch. Some lunch from Publix, because the Trap and Smoothie Cafe ain't open yet for business. So, fuck my life. Fuck me. I don't want a sandwich. I want some goddamn... I wanted some goddamn smoothie. I wanted a smoothie all day. And I've been yet to be presented with a smoothie. So right now, I'm not happy.
That's why you gotta love Florida, dog. All that shit, bro. Shit, crazy.
Bro, this pool. They pull everything right now, bro. What's that shit, bro? Where's out here? Over there crying in the corner and shit. But it's cold. That shit feel good as fuck, bro. We took a pretty big L on that shit, but I'm looking to bounce back. We're looking to bounce back. We got 4v4s. We got 4v4s next. So, trying to kill it, man. We gotta kill it. We got 2 picks on the day. I won 5 on the whole day, so. We'll see. 5 on a day. That's the goal, man. Motherfucker, taco meat. Jersey change, you know what I'm saying? Fit, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? I'm tired. I don't even want to play no more. I'm going to go home. I ain't going to lie to you. But we got two more tonight. We're going to see what we're looking like, bro.
Coming across. the mouse game. Upfield, go boy! Inbound, inbound!
That's critical.
Catch down there, it says down. This dude pushed dude as soon as he got on the line, and they all like was good deep. What the fuck?
So like 4 seconds, like 5 seconds? Yeah. This should be last play.
But dude literally stepped up, he put smaller by the bounds.
And he's like, he got three smiles.
That's out. Oh, shit. Hey, Doug.
Back in Publix yet again. This time we shopping for the barbecue we're going to have tomorrow. Because I know we going to the playoffs on Sunday, so we about to tee up, bruh. But, yo, these niggas got my fucking coffee rub. What the fuck is that? But, I forgot what I'm supposed to be even looking for, bro. Been out in the fucking sun too long. My brain is cooked, bro. Fuck. But you know what I'm saying? We got the barbecue though. Sweet baby rage, cause what else is there? You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get this pink Himalayan sea salt.
Hold on, show them one more time. What you got, my boy?
Meat magic.
Meat magic.
That magic magical. For your meat.
Yes, God.
I feel you, Gangi. Day two, bro. And we got motherfucking rain today.
Oh, brother, it's gonna be a long day.
Yeah, four games. I'm up quad, nigga. But we gonna see. And we gonna make it do what it do, that's for sure. For sure. But nigga's still out here. It's supposed to start raining in like the next 20 minutes. And then we gonna run it up. We got sevens first. That's what we're looking the best at for real. And then four is at tonight. And then five's at like 12, so. You won't see.
I feel like the man when I walk through.
Got him! Walking and standing on it, like this is gonna be on fire later, bro.
Yeah, I know.
And we play fast inside for the team.
No, wow. I know somebody younger than you put you on though.
Ribs up, bro. My shit's fucked up. Like, it hurt to breathe, bro. It hurt to talk. I can't even sleep on my side, bro. Shit fucked up, bro. I'm going to try to give it a go for the squad, man. Let's see what I can do, man.
In tomorrow. And think about our playoff game tomorrow night. All right? We're going to finish on three, okay? Hold each other accountable. Lift each other up. Here we go. Finish on three. One, two, three.
Because he don't play contact.
I got Hitman on the beat.
Follow!
Oh!
Don Dusty controller. Picture me.
Oh!
All my wrist is frozen. Cardi my body, I'm chosen. Now I got her wide open. She off the perky, she was. And she ride for the gang. She know that I'm. She know it. Cardi my body, I'm chosen. Now I got her wide open. She off the perky, she and she ride for the gang. She know that I'm. She know it. does he control it? Picture me. All my wrist is frozen. Cardi, my body, I'm chosen. Now I got her wide open. She off the perky seat. And she ride for the gang. She know that I'm. She know it.
Yeah, so it's third down. Give him sideline. Give him sideline.
But that shit. The gangy over here. My guy.
Two more minutes.
Bro, this is the fucking life right here, dog. I love this shit, bro. God, man.
I'm about to buy one of these. I can't even wiggle my toes right now, bro.
Day three, bro. Which means it's playoff day. Which means there ain't nobody out here asleep, bro. If you out here, nice. So, qualified.
Yeah. Go hold like shit. Send these niggas home, bro. Bums. These niggas out of here, bro. Can't wait to see they $1 drink specials. Happy hour, baby. Let's go. All day breakfast.
You know how fucking sick I would be, boy.
Get it back.
Let's go.
Break down. Yes, literally.
Go!
I think so. His whole demeanor, bro. Oh, yes. Oh, no.
Outside, dog, outside. Look, run!
Get him,
Troy,
There
we go, Troy.
Uh-huh.
Stay hungry.
Nephew, where's the bar, nephew?
Up, Jake, up! Hey, no! Get over, man! Go!
Sweet.
Go.
Yes, sir. Hey, quick.
That's okay. Take us out of here. Take us out of here. They look too comfortable. This is a 1-point game.
Up, 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 up. Back down.
You already know who's going to.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Get him out. Get him out.
Come here. Come here.
Oh. Keep your hands up.
Hey, Alvin. Alvin's out here.
Nigga, he ain't run all day. He gotta go through you. Three seconds.